Y'all kept mistaking me for your husband. I date somebody else, but you know, no, honey, I'm not in the KKK or the Italian Black Mafia or something like that, okay?